See these used plastic bottles? This is part of the 300 million tons of plastic waste generated globally, causing plastic pollution. The key reason of irresponsible disposal of plastic waste is that the negative impact of plastic pollution is not felt at the time of disposal. My solution to this is a plastic ATM network, which will be placed in public places such as schools, railway stations, beaches, and in residential colonies, where people can deposit their plastic waste for instant rewards such as books, toys, food packets, or cash. People will have plastic bank accounts and collect points each time they deposit their plastic waste, which will be weighed and graded using smart sensors within the ATM. The reward shall be sponsored by the CSR budget of companies, and the collected plastic waste shall be transported to recycling plants, converting them into useful products, from sunglasses to toys. If you like my idea, please click the like button on this video. Thank you.